Following that investigation, unfortunately, the capital city's ninth homicide of the year. Police tell us 32-year-old Charles Martinez was stabbed repeatedly on Admiral Street near Berkshire around 11 p.m. Eyewitness News was there as 28-year-old Judex Maldonado, police say he's their murder suspect, was taken into custody. No information on what led up to the homicide.